Be unnecessary, but let me tell you the bombshell that happened in court today.
The tapes.
The tapes. Now, you know, we had Nixon tapes years ago, and now we have Trump tapes. They're, Mr. Cohen's attorney was forced to admit, as a result of our efforts relating to bringing these tapes to light, he was forced to admit in open court today that Michael Cohen was making recordings of various parties, and those recordings, not only do they exist, but they're being kept under lock and key. He was forced to admit that some of them relate to my client, which is of huge concern to us. And our position is very clear, as outlined in my comments after court in front of the courthouse. These tapes should be released in full to the American people and the Congress so that people can judge them for themselves and decide what appropriate action to take.
What's the public interest in having those tapes released?
Well, these tapes relate directly to the conduct of the president's attorney, his right-hand attorney, relate directly to issues concerning my client, attorney-client privileged communications, evidently, that were disclosed to Mr. Cohen improperly by her prior counsel. And also, we have every reason to believe that the tapes include communications between Mr. Trump and Mr. Cohen that don't have anything to do with the rendering of legal advice. So those are not privileged communications.
You know what's on the tapes.
Well, I'm not going to get into what I know or what I don't know. Here's what I know. This is a bombshell, and the importance of this cannot be overstated. Now, why Michael Cohen was recording these things is anybody's guess, but it wasn't very smart. But we now know that they exist. There's an admission in court that they exist, and they should be released.
The president's voice is on the tapes.
That's our understanding.
And your client's voice is on the tapes.
My client's voice is not on the tapes, to the best of our knowledge. My client's attorney's voice is on the tapes, describing communications that he had with my client, which he should have never been disclosing because that was privileged information. This whole thing appears to stink.